What is up, guys? Sleepy here, and today we are playing Color Splash. Yes, that is right. Paper Mario Color Splash. Now, you may not know this about me, but I am actually a fantastically huge Paper Mario fan. I love Paper Mario. I love Thousand Year Door. Super Paper Mario I have my problems with simply because it went outside of what Paper Mario really was, but it's still a good game. And then, you know, Sticker Star I actually thought was okay. I didn't think it was awful, but it was a little lifeless, no partners, no nothing, and you know, everyone had their issues with Color Splash, but I've heard really good things, and again, I'm a massive Paper Mario fan, so regardless, we're gonna get into it, and we're gonna play some hardcore Paper Mario, you feel me? Now, I heard it was relatively long. I heard a lot of things, really, but okay, I'll be quiet now because this is intense. Can I just say the lighting and everything in this game, it's really interesting. Oh, wait, it's Peach. She looks worried. I love it. Like, they really took the paper aesthetic to a whole new level in this. It's a dead toad? Is that an Isle Delfino? It's a star sprite. Okay, I can't read that. Star sprite from somewhere else. This looks like the same boat from Thousand Year Door, doesn't it? Except much better graphics. This is intense. I'm digging it. Oh boy, I'm excited. This part right here reminds me of Thousand Year Door a little. Just like the area. Guys, we're here! So this is the famous Port Prisma. It's so peaceful and quiet, really quiet. Where is everybody? Oh my god, Peach, I love you! Yes! It's nice to be on dry land again. We have come to the right place, haven't we, Port Prisma? I thought this was supposed to be a tourist destination. It seems a little quiet, don't you think? Yeah, weird. I even let them know we were coming. You'd think they'd prepare a warmer welcome for Princess Peach and the world-famous Mario. Speaking of Mario, what's he doing? Mario, we're here. Come on out. Oh, that was quite a storm last night, wasn't it, you poor thing? If you know what I mean. Hey! Ah, you look like a used gum wrapper. Iron yourself out, man. Oh, I'm doing this. Okay. Mario! There's my Mario. Much better. Alright, let me just take another look at this letter. Oh, I just can't bear to think about what I'm really holding. A folded up colorless toad! The only clue we have is that he was postmarked here in Port Prisma. Not to worry, Princess. I've read the Port Prisma guidebook cover to cover. We'll want to head to Prisma Fountain in the center of town. It's a big tourist attraction. From there, maybe we'll run into some locals who can help. Sounds like a plan. But don't they have, like, detectives? Shouldn't they have, like, detective toads for this? But I've got a bad feeling about this place. Let's proceed with caution. That should be Toadsworth, shouldn't it? Maybe Toadsworth is dead. Does he fall? Oh my god, they both follow me. Oh my god, I can jump. Okay. It's much too quiet. Something's not right here. Alright, so that's what we can do so far. 50 HP, nice starting point. Welcome to Port Prisma. Unless it's like Sticker Star where you have a set amount of HP for the whole game. Basically, kind of, not really, but kind of. You know what I mean. White letters on a white sign. That's like bad design 101. Who approved this layout? I wonder if this is part of the Mushroom Kingdom or not. Prism Island, a colorful island paradise. Port Prisma, voted the world's most colorful town. Behold Prisma Fountain in its six magnificent colors. Oh, I found a hammer. Ah, now we're talking. Looks like there's something up on that box. Think you can jump up there and check it out, Mario? For sure. I like how Peach tries to jump. Oh my god, she's my favorite ever. I love Peach. I like Rosalina, but I have, like, you know, I don't know which one I like better. I think it's Peach. I gotta go with Peach, you know? You got a hammer. Score! This totally makes up for me accidentally tossing your hammer overboard during the voyage, right? I bet it works just like your old one. Try pressing Bree to swing it. Bree? B. Hey! 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 I have to actually physically collect these. Crash these too. Cool beans. Wow, these coins are super vibrant. Haha, I'm good. I'm a smart person, you feel me? I'm gonna be rich by the end of this. Alright, so far my impression is this is a very beautiful game. Sorry, Crate, you gave us no choice. Let's go check out the town. You know, the game just looks really good. I almost feel like if Sticker Star looked this good, because it was on the 3DS, but, you know, if it was on the Wii U, maybe it would have been received a little different. That's a pretty boring looking fountain. And town. Wow, this is a real ghost town. This can't be right. Are you sure this is Prisma Fountain, Toad? According to my guidebook, the fountain is a glorious rainbow of happiness and joy. So, yeah, this doesn't seem right. I'll take a look around and see if I can find someone. Okay, bye, Toad. I like how he runs. There's no mistaking the postmark on this poor Toad. He was definitely mailed from Port Prisma. But who could have done such a thing? Oh my. Look at that, some kind of device just rose out of the fountain. Maybe you should take a closer look at it. Emergency recovery unit. In case of emergency, activate these three switches hidden in the plaza. Blue hit, yellow pull, red jump. Okay. I don't know. I feel like it definitely feels like ooh, I just destroyed a bench. That's like illegal. Mario. Grand Theft Mario. Bam. We wrecking everything up out here. Alright, we gotta find these hidden switches. I do feel like perhaps if Sticker Star was this gorgeous, then it would have been received different. You know, just a thought, because I did find Sticker Star pretty fun. I know the whole, they kind of ruined the battle system, and I believe they continue to ruin the battle system in this game as well. But, this is just very pretty to look at. And I heard this game's a little funnier, so I don't know. Oh, that's blue. Ooh, I did it. Now I need red and yellow. I can't even hit that bench. Alright, let's look for red and yellow. Is that a toad? Oh, that's the toad we got, right? Okay, Mario, thanks. Let's see what it said. Yellow is pull, red is jump. Maybe I gotta go explore outside of the... Okay, fine, Peach. Red is pull, yellow is jump. Aha! That's not pull. Maybe yellow was pull. Aha! I found you. The bucket. Huh, is that a paint can? Let me take a whack at it. Oh, I literally took a whack at it. Huey! Hi, Huey. Ow, what was that for? How would you like it if I whacked you with a hammer while you were sleeping? We're so sorry, it's just that we thought you were a paint can, so we tried to open you up. I didn't try to open it up, I just wanted to smush it. A paint can? You think I'm just some regular paint can? All right, you don't think you're from around here, so I'll forgive that comment. But I am so much more than regular paint can. Anyway, now that I'm awake, you want to grab a burger or something? Your treat. Oh, we're actually here to investigate a strange letter we received from your town. Only it's not an ordinary letter, it's Hoed, drained of color and postmarked from Port Prisma. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Princess Peach from the Mushroom Kingdom. And this is my friend. Ooh, that little dot dot dot, that's rough. He jumps on things when and hits them with a hammer when necessary. So just friend, huh? I feel you. And I also have a very bright and hardworking retainer around here somewhere. You guys heard that. What was that? Stop, get off me! He looks a little out of place, but that didn't sound good. That sounded like Toad. He might be hurt or in trouble. We're coming, Toad. I'm coming, Toad. I got you. I got you. I got you, Toad. Don't worry. Nice loading screen. Oh my god. Stop it. My beautiful colors. Goodness, what is that thing doing to him? Mario, help me. I can't feel my pants. But I did find something that might come in handy. Take these and remember me fondly. Oh wow, that's a lot. Oh my god. You got a bunch of cards. Oh my god, this is brutal. Toad, no! What are you waiting for, Mario? Use those battle cards on this sucker. Hey, so cute though. Here he comes. Hold it. Do you even have any paint, Mario? What? You know, paint. That colorful stuff coursing through our bodies? No? What are we gonna do? There's no paint around here. Ah, there's no other choice. Mario, you're gonna have to ring me out. Just press A to give me a squeeze. Don't be shy now. Wait, what? He's a sticker now. Or not a sticker, but paper at least. Ooh, I'm so light and airy. Is this what you paper folk feel like all the time? Alright, enough flapping in the wind. The paint you just absorbed is basically my blood, sweat, and tears. You'll have to show time to shower later. Use that paint to power up those battle cards your friend gave you. And then use the battle cards to plaster this introverted assassin. Hey, so we're just gonna go ahead and attack you now. I mean, if that's cool. No, that's definitely not cool. And since when were you three of you? Whatever, we've got cards, we've got paint. You know what to do, Mario. I really don't, but I'll go with it. You have no idea what to do you? No worries, Uncle Huey's here to give you a primer. Alright, select a card. I got my bottom screen here. We're gonna go with this nice... Oh, wait, Huey's talking to me down here now. So here are all of your cards you got from Toad. They're called battle cards for obvious reasons. Each one lets you perform an action in battle. The pictures on the card should give you a general idea. For example, look at this one. It has two boots on it. That means this card will let you use a jump attack two times. Number of icons on the card show the number of attacks. The big old boot here will let you do one super powerful jump attack. The bigger the icon, the stronger the attack. Simple, right? Okay, now place a card and drag it to the spot. I don't know which card I want to use. Tap card ready when you're ready to move forward with this card. Go ahead, give it a try. Next, you can add paint to the card you've selected. Just touch the card with your finger to paint it. The more you paint it, the stronger it will be. Paint as much or as little as you like, and then tap Done Painting. When you're ready to play the card, just flick it upwards to start the fight. Alright, now here's where the action really heats up. Press A at the critical point of attack to increase the damage you do or earn bonus points. For jump attacks, press A right before stomping on your foe. If you time your attacks well, you can do up to 5 jumps. That's a whole lot of stomping. You can also tap the gamepad instead of tapping A. Oh, that was bad. Alright, now you might not like this part as much. They're gonna attack you. But you don't have to just sit there and take it, Mario. You can defend yourself. It's the law. Press A right before an enemy attacks you to block some of the damage. Okay, I feel it. Alright, so we take a card, we put it here. Card ready, we paint the card. Done painting, flick the card. Okay, I got two? I thought that was three, but whatever you say, dude. I'm doing good, I just had to learn. This one's like a broken looking shoe, but whatever. Oh, I'm not very good at this yet, but I will be, trust me. I am a master at the old Paper Mario, so. Color me impressed, you're a natural, kid. Oh, poor Toad, everyone a moment of silence, please. Man, I'm starving, how about that burger? Huh? Don't worry about that Toad there, he'll be fine. Walk it off, bud. Well, maybe he's in rougher shape than I thought. But no worries, he just needs a fresh coat of paint and he'll be good as new. Really, you can revive him with paint? That would be a miracle. He won't come back as some kind of freaky zombie Toad, right? No, ma'am, he'll be the same Toad he's always been. That's the power of paint. You see, paint isn't just for powering up battle cards. Paint adds beauty and life to the world. So I've taken the liberty of loading up your hammer with all the colors of the rainbow. Go on, press X to give it a swing. Aim for your pasty friend here. Oh, so there's different... Okay, a different button for paint hammer. Just 5 more minutes, Mom. Wait, what? I'm alive! And I can feel my pants! Yee-hee! Oh, Toad, I'm so glad you're okay. Without your colors, we could hardly recognize you. See, that's the power of paint. Now, I've got to warn you, I gave you everything I've got, but it won't last forever. If you want to keep on painting the world around you, you're going to have to resupply from time to time. So this can here saved my life? I knew all that recycling would pay off one day. Hey, just in case we get ambushed by any more freaks with bendy straws, where exactly are we supposed to find this magical life-giving paint you speak of? Easy. Remember that fountain in the center of town? You know, the one where I was taking a nap? Well, it's a prime source of paint for all of Prism Island. We've got 6 big paint stars hooked up to the thing, and they'll put out as much paint as you like. Plus, I mean, paint pretty much flies out of everything around here. Try hitting stuff with your hammer. You'll see what I mean. Okay, that's wonderful news. I was a little worried because the fountain was completely dry when we woke you up. Yeah, so I guess we just need to turn it on or something? It was definitely dry when we got here. Baha, dry, good one, Toad. Mario, you want to give this guy another whack with that hammer? I mean, dry, please. Our big paint stars could never run dry. Come on, I'll show you. Paint stars? I don't know what a paint star is, but I definitely didn't see anything like that. Mario, there's another colorless figure over there. We can't just leave him like that. What should we do? Oh, I got paint. Did I just hit Peach? I'm sorry, Peach. Yeah, that's so funny. Bonk. Get painted, Peach. Oh my god, I can paint her. That's great. Welcome to Prisma Card Wa. Wait, what's going on? Last thing I remember, I was surrounded by a bunch of thirsty, shy guys. Mario? Nah, there's no way Mario would come all the way out to Prism Island. What are you, some sort of Mario impersonator or something? How much do you pay for a gig like this? 8, 9 coins an hour? Anyway, stop by my shop in the Blue District sometime and pick up some battle cards. Oh yeah, if you find the share guys who stole my cards, turn them into scrap paper. I can just... Does it go away? No, it hardens and stays. Hey Mario, nice work with those battle cards. I gotta say though, your action command game is looking a little sketchy. Okay, why don't we just relax for a second? If you ever want to practice, just stop by my dojo, or house. Or we could just hang out and watch movies or whatever. I've got surround sound, it won't be weird. Okay, dude. This game is great. I'm actually very happy with this. I think we'd better head to the fountain. I think you'd better head to the fountain, chick. Get out of here. I'm escaping. Run away from Beach! No, she caught up to me! Ah, my precious big pain stars! They're gone! All gone! I'm pretty sure he's ugly crying in there. Don't cry, paint can. Maybe we could help you find the, what were they called? Big paint stars? It's no use, they're gone, all gone. Port Prisma without big paint stars is like a tuna fish sandwich without ketchup. First of all, I don't really understand that analogy. And secondly, gross. But thirdly, those paint stars do seem really important to you, and you did just save my life. Whoa! Wait a second, what's that smell? It smells like a paint star. I knew it! Guys, look up there! It's one of our big paint stars! Oh, isn't it glorious? Okay, Princess Barrio Toad, you guys can help me after all. Help me recover that big paint star. I mean, I did basically sacrifice my lifeblood to get you out of that pickle back there. He's right, we definitely owe him a favor. And besides, I have a feeling that this is related to our mystery, the poor toad who was mailed to us. What do you say, Mario? Will you help Mr. Paint Can? Mr. Can is my father. You can call me Huey. Thanks for the help, guys. It means a lot. Alright, let's go get that pig paint star, shall we? Don't mind me, I'll just tuck myself in your pocket. Oh, okay. If you want to chat, just press up to summon me. It's easier and less painful than hitting me with a hammer. I know this town like the back of my can, so don't hesitate to ask me for advice if you get lost. We're going to wait here for a while. Mario, go paint the town red. And hopefully other colors, too. May you stay crisp in the face of crumbling adversity? Oh, my. Come see me anytime you're feeling a bit wrinkly. I can help flatten you out and restore your HP. Okay. This is pretty fun so far. I was just admiring the flowers when all of a sudden I felt so empty. If I had my own hammer, I could try hitting some of the flowers or trees around here to restore myself. Well, if I had my own hammer and if I had been conscious. Anyway, Port Prisma is so rich in color that paint comes bursting out of just about everything you see. Try it for yourself, you won't hurt anything. Alright, so I would say that the fact that it's paint instead of stickers is kind of cool. You know, pretty different. And I would say maybe even better than... It's probably better than stickers, because stickers were just annoying, but paint is kind of fun. I'm almost out of paint, though. I should probably stop wasting paint on, like, dumb things. Oh, look at that. Whoa, it wasn't a nightmare, it was real! They really did destroy a beautiful Prisma Fountain! But now that you're here, Mario, everything's gonna be alright. Please save us from a lifetime of crushing despair and sadness. No pressure. Welcome to the Red District, by the way. Thanks. Looks like you don't have the right color paint to paint the spot. Try smacking some flowers or trees more. I like, they had an ad for this game that was like basically saying, wow, all the coins are just gone, huh? No more coins for me. Sad boys. Ooh, green. They had an ad for this game that was basically comparing it to Splatoon for some reason, which is like the weirdest thing to me. Look at all this paint. That was pretty bad. I'm doing pretty good so far, I think. I keep missing, though. I'm really bad at this. Oh my god! Okay. Oh, jeez. I did not mean to put pink right there. Fudge. Red isn't easy to come by these days, dude. Why is that green? There we go. I just have to be really careful with my colors. Fudge muffins. Alright, hold on. Oh, Peach doesn't give us any paint. I can paint it and then knock it out to get rid of the paint. Look at that! Flowers give you a ton! That's probably the better move here. Yo, look at this, I'm on a roll, boys. Fudge. Hell yeah, I'm so good at this. Alright. So basically, it seems like this is going to be most of the game. Now, I heard it was relatively long, but my plan here, if you are, you know, still enjoying it as time goes on, is to beat it. I'm going to hope... Okay, what I was thinking was, because I can record this with relative ease, so Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, we will do Color Splash, because, I don't know, it looks like fun, and I don't know how long it's going to take, but, you know. Is this the guy that got mailed to us? Stop, leave me alone, I'm just trying to deliver the mail! Mario, what happened to me? The last thing I remember, I was being assaulted by a bunch of shy guys with straws? Was that a dream? I still feel like there's something wrong with my head, can you take a look? Wait, first things first, I haven't introduced myself. I'm Toadmaster General here in Port Prisma. Please feel free to stop by my humble postal branch over in the Blue District when you get a chance. You can even set up your mail to be forwarded here while you're in town. Isn't that great? Well, thanks for saving me, Mario. Gotta get back to work. Am I done? It looks like I painted everything. Oh, wait. Haha! I see there's wall splotches. Alright. I think I have to, like, go up or something. Go to the world map? No, 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 wait. I'm not done yet. Am I done? No, not done. Still do not feel done. We're going to wait here for a while. Go paint the town red, hopefully other colors, too. Mario, you stay crisp in the face of crumbling adversity. Oh, he stays, kisses me or something? I don't know. I can't tell if she's kissing me or if she's just, like, praying to me. I don't really know. Okay, it looks like we finished here. I'm going to try to get up. It looks like I have to go up a little, yeah? I don't even think I've had to be painting everything for this long. These episodes are going to be, like, you know, 30 to... minutes, you know, around there. Let me know what you guys think, you know, like, Q-O-T-D? Can I push this or something? What does this do? I'll try going the other way. What do you think of this game? I mean, if you have it, if you, like, are you planning on getting it? That kind of stuff, you feel me? Because I would really love to hear what you think. Oh, we got tons of stuff to paint over here. Oh my god, please! There we go. I don't want to miss any paint. I'm like really bad. Ooh, the save blocks look so pretty in this game. Not the bridge, anything but the bridge! Oh. That really stinks. Most of the good stuff in the Blue District is on the other side of this bridge. I'm no expert on bridge repairs, but I am an expert on bridge experts, and we're definitely going to need one. Yes, a bridge expert would be nice right now. Don't we have one here in Port Prisma? We usually do, but he's out of town somewhere doing something. Somewhere? Something? I thought you said you were an expert on bridge experts. Never mind. I guess we'll have to forget about the bridge for now. Hey, just a quick reminder. If you're lost or not sure what to do, just press up to talk to me. Don't talk to me, Huey. I know exactly what I'm doing at all times. I'm afraid I can't make it back to my post until the bridge is fixed. Alright, so we get to save and stuff. That's our first time saving. This is a save block. I know what a save block is, Huey. Look at you, Mr. Fix-It. This door is good as new. It should open right up now. Colorless objects won't work right until you restore their color, so don't be stingy with that paint hammer. Hey, just a quick reminder. Oh my god, can you stop? Oh my god, Goomba. Goom. I mean, boom. Ugh. Wait, all day just to say that? And I totally blew it. Whatever, fight me. I wish I didn't have to use the... Perfect bonus. Okay, I didn't even know how to use that, so I think I'm really the best. If only I had said boom instead of goom. Hey, a hammer. Ooh, it's a hammer scrap. If you collect enough of these, you'll be able to store more paint in your paint hammer. The enemies sometimes drop them after battle, so pick them up before they disappear. What up, Blue Toad? Good night, cruel world. Wait, you're not a Goomba. You're Mario. I can't believe that guy took me out. I lost to the first Goomba, just like a grandma. Well, thanks for repainting me. This is the Blue District, or, well, it used to be. Who knows how much paint these suckers have stolen by now. Good luck tracking them down. Wait, what's going on here? Usually there's water flowing here, making the wheel spin around and look super cool. Now it's just sitting there looking moderately cool. That's not cool enough. Oh my god, do you need to tell me this every time? It's just really lonely in your pocket. Okay, he makes jokes about it, so I guess I'll forgive him. This water wheel is the best. It's easily in my top 500 favorite water wheels. And before you ask, yes, I have seen over 500 water wheels. What the scrap? Why isn't the wheel spinning? Well, fine then. Say goodbye to your top 500 status, you lazy water wheel. Ooh, big globs, big globs. Haha, we can almost fall, but we can't actually go in. Get crushed, kiddo. Alright, I think we're making it places now. And some of the cards are already colored, so I guess I don't even need to, like, color them. Ooh, rainbows! Oh wait, I thought I was gonna attack him. Hey you, you wanna hear a juicy secret? Just come a little closer, that's it. Slurp! Where'd my straw go? What? I guess he was gonna slurp me. No slurping today, little man. No slurping today. Alright, I have to get better at that because I'm not good at that. You want to hear that juicy secret? I wear a mask because I'm afraid to put myself out there. Wait, I need those coins. Oh, Mario, it's terrible. A gang of Shy Guys with straws were roaming around pouring Prisma, stealing everyone's paint. As the last line of defense, I activated the emergency TP system here. But there's no way we can use this much TP, and I don't know how to get rid of it. Wow, that's a lot of colorless. Hey! Oh no, wait! Oh. Damn it. Does that mean I have to walk all the way back? What a pain in my tuchus. I like the vibe that this game puts out. I think the colors are really cool. The whole paint system is really pretty. I'm a fan. I'm not gonna lie. I'm loving it. I mean, I like Sticker Star too. I'm not the hardest person to impress. But I can be picky sometimes. I wish if I had a capture card for the bottom screen, that'd be awesome. I don't. They do make them, but they're so expensive for some reason. I would love to make like a full layout for this, kind of like a 3DS game. Oh, we got one at least. Wait, I wasn't even close. Oh, that's pretty cool. It went up quite a bit too. A green toad. Oh, Mario, I was hoping you'd show up. So, is everything done? Have you repainted everything? Defeated the bad guys? Saved the good guys? What do you mean, no? Get to work, buddy! I want to get rid of that TP, but I don't know if I should do that first or after. I'm gonna finish up over here first. Oh my god, what the hell? That was so scary! I almost hit it with my hammer, but then I didn't. I always forget that I have to flick the card. Ooh, that was cool. And we get coins every time we get a perfect, so that's cool too. Where am I? Oh right, I'm in the yellow district. I thought I could camouflage myself by staying against the yellow walls, but they still got me. Now that I have a new lease on life, I'm gonna take more risks. I've always wanted to try cordless bungee jumping. What? It's actually called base jumping, and it is a real thing, but... Give me your colors, dude. I like the paint, it's so much fun. Mario, in here, help me! Okay, dude. Oh, Mario, my hero! Ha! Did you hear that squeaky, annoying voice? I totally crushed that Toad impression. You know, if I was good at making Toad voice, I would do it more often. Oops. I'm just not good at it. I'm not good at it, I'm sorry. Slim is really good at it, I'm just not good at it. I did it! Look at that, that was sick. I wonder if you can get stylishes in this game or not. Dang, you really are a hero. Mario, in here, help me! Whoa, Tiger, take it easy, what were you expecting? My apologies for the rather, non-existent welcome to Port Prisma. As you're no doubt aware, we've been dealing with an invasion of paint-stealing hooligans. Anyhow, if things had gone as planned, this would have been your guest quarter. How's it going so far, Mario? Have you recovered that paint star for Huey yet? Ah, Princess Peach, I offered you a belated welcome to our humble town. I'm sure you must be tired from your long voyage, so please feel free to rest in these quarters at any time. Oh, thank you, Purple Toad. Purple Toad. We are a bit tired after all this excitement, so we will take you up on that offer. Good luck, Mario. Don't hesitate to come visit me here if your health runs low, or if you just need some good old-fashioned encouragement, if you know what I mean. Now, I'm afraid I must be off. There's a lot to attend to. Good luck out there, Mario. What if I go in here? Yeah, that's kind of cute. Look, Mario, isn't this a quaint room? How adorable. Hope you don't mind me resting here after you and Huey go after the paint stars. I think I speak for Mario when I say not at all, Princess. Rest up. With any luck, we'll have recovered all the paint stars before you even finish napping. Thank you, Huey. May you stay crisp in the face of crumbling adversity. Why does she say that? It's so intense. Ah, you're such a sweetheart. But I feel like there's secrets in here. Let me fly in your crinkles. Thanks. Alright, so that's been about 40 minutes. I feel like we could finish off here for today, the first episode. Let me know how you feel about the first episode. Yo, I think we should change the color of this room a little. Remix! How you feeling about this, Peach? How's this look to you? New bed sheets always do good. Oh my god, it starts erasing old ones. I think that's a nice room. So, there, that's the first, that's the first episode of this series. Be careful out there, Mario, if you're running low on HP, hurry back here to rest up, don't be a hero. I mean, do be a hero, just, you know what I mean. Oh! Alright, so yeah, there we go. I'm gonna end the episode because it's been around 40 minutes, which is relatively long, but it's the first episode. I'll try to keep them to around 30 minutes from here on out. But I hope you enjoyed the series. I really do, because I'm excited to play through this game. I meant to stream all the Paper Marios on Twitch before I started this, but I didn't get the chance to. So, you're just going to have to trust me that I have beaten all of them. I do have stream backups from when we've beaten them before, too. I actually didn't finish Sticker Star on stream, but I did finish Sticker Star IRL on my own, so... Is that... Oh, wow, that's such a fast save compared to past Paper Marios. Okay! Look at the shadow. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the first episode of Paper Mario Color Splash, and I will see you guys next time. I really hope you enjoy this series. I'm not even joking because I'm really sleepy. Hey, dude.